process, making it available to Chad Walberg so that we can watch this beautiful car run here at Woodburn Dragstrip again.
Funny little hop, skip, and... Okay, here we go.